And on a foreign scene, a New Zealand court has sentenced the man who killed 51 people at two mosques to life in prison without parole, the first person in the country's history to receive this sentence. Australian Brenton Tarrant admitted to the murder of 51 people, attempted murder of another 40 people, and one charge of terrorism. The judge called his actions inhuman, adding that he had showed no mercy. The attack last March, which was live-streamed, shocked the world.